Who is this for? Whether you are a ServiceNow customer, partner, or employee, part of the ServiceNow Next Gen or SkillBridge program, or just new to the job market and interested in becoming a certified system administrator, this is the course for you. Here, I've listed ServiceNow recommendations on the required knowledge and experience for the CSA certification. 3 to 6 months of experience using the platform, or ideally administering or maintaining a ServiceNow instance. Industry experience with database concepts and system management. Some knowledge of IT help desk processes, such as incidents, problem, and change workflows. System administrator role or access to a ServiceNow test or personal developer instance. And general familiarity with industry terminology, acronyms, and concepts.